Levi Labanyama, on this last Sunday before the Holy Week, we read on the raising of Lazarus from the dead. There is a very moving moment in the passage when Jesus weeps at the tomb of his friend Lazarus. In fact, those who saw it said, "See how much he loved him." Later on in the Gospel, Jesus will tell the apostles, "You are my friends." And we treasure these words because we come to understand that Jesus weeps at any experience of death that we go through. "I am the resurrection and the life," says Jesus. "Why don't you print these words and keep them somewhere you will see them often during these trying times?" But most of all, ask Jesus to remove the stone that blocks any feeling of death locked inside you. Wish you a blessed Lenten season.